that, and you don't mean to swing, to play, which is the thing to live for. You play chess and you kill, but you don't kill much. People live up after that, after being killed, you see? In chess, but not in normal wars. Yeah, it's a peaceful thing. It's a peaceful way of understanding life. To play anything else than chess alone, but all games. Play with life, then you are just as alive and more alive than people are who believe in religion than us.
Since then, the Japanese have seen what our atomic bomb can do. They can foresee what it will do in the future. The world will note that the first atomic bomb was dropped on Hiroshima, a military base. That was because we wished in the first attack to avoid, in so far as possible, the killing of civilians. But that attack is only a warning of things to come. If Japan does not surrender, bombs will have to be dropped on her war industry, and unfortunately, thousands of civilian lives will be lost. And unfortunately, I urge Japanese civilians to leave industrial cities immediately and save themselves from destruction. I realize the tragic significance of the atomic bomb. Its production and its use were not lightly undertaken by this government, but we knew that our enemies were on the search for it. We know now how close they were to finding it. We won the race of discovery against the Germans. Having found the bomb, we have used it. We have used it against those who attack us without warning at Pearl Harbor, against those who have starved and beaten and executed American prisoners of war.
So as to protect ourselves and the rest of the world from the danger of total destruction.